So, 2020, it's been quite a year for us. From a virus to lockdown and that global pandemic. It's indeed a roller coaster of all the emotions. So let's step in 2021 with only the happy memories.
Hey guys, I'm Akansha. So first of all, Merry Christmas. So it's almost the end of 2020 and this year deserves a proper goodbye. So here's my wrap-up video for 2020. Let's start.
Like everyone else, I started my year very normally, enjoying my normal life, bought a domain for my blog, heard one or two cases about the virus but thought, oh, it's nothing serious. Then, the lockdown. First I thought it's going to be for few weeks and then everything will be alright, everything will be back to normal. But little did I know, in the lockdown I did everything, from movie marathon, trying new recipes, at-home photo shoots, board games, working from home, which by the way I still love. Got happy, got frustrated, talked to old friends, started journaling, start cooking. Cooking proper full meal is a big deal. And turned out I am a pretty good cook. And also celebrated each and every festival at home, which is pretty nice. And in the middle of all this, I finally took out my camera and started my YouTube channel. And now, here we are.
So yeah, this was my 2020. We all dealt with the pandemic differently. We all reacted differently. And we all did what's best for us. There is no right way of dealing with a problem. So don't blame yourself that, oh, I didn't have a productive 2020 or I didn't learn a new skill. It's all right. You survived this year and that's the biggest achievement there is. And now it's time to take everything good from this year and make the next year better. And stay tuned next year for more amazing content. Subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any video. Give this video a thumbs up if you like this video. Comment down below your best memory from 2020 and I will see you next Friday, which will be next year. So I will see you next year. Till then, take care, be happy, bye.